Hello, this is Spot there. Now we back with Outlast. Okay. For the episode, we're going deeper, not to ground floor, but terribly down under the mountain. Oh shit. Framework dropping again. Why you feel terribly? Okay. Shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. What's wrong? It's choppy. I'm sorry. You should have to see this. Okay. Now better wait. Holy. Oh, what's happened here? Someone cut the camera. Is that a journal there? Oh shit. Take that journal. Alter, Jennifer Roland. Notes, my 14th autopsy of a wall rider patient, so I know more sign of accepting the therapy than any other. There have been select gain in cell migration and morphogenesis, including facsimile to human growth hormone, but nothing to suggest the stable creation of a sentient independent swarm. So tired, doubting my judgement, I will submit another request for leave. The physical cost of using far gun and further provoke patient is more than I feel I can handle. May suggest adding less hope for off on the far frontiers of a senile Nazi and move toward using a simpler mechanical engine based on major sperm protein. Will definitely suggest harsher chemical restraint because security killed patient 921 after he overcome enough tranquilizer to put down a hockey team. I affect the hormone therapy is interacting with our chemical restraint in a counterproductive manner. So it went wrong. It does, they really went wrong. Come on, come on. Oh. I believe we almost reached the end. Oh shit. Oh shit. What kind of chemical is that? This is the Morphogeny engine, a few lines of mathematics and algorithm reprogram us, turn into a nightmare factory. A few numbers on a dry erase board give me a headshot and a few hours alone with Dr. Warren Scott. I feel our home being adapt. Okay. This is taken now. Oh, wait, that bag is here. Okay. Which way to go? Definitely not this. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, shoot, shoot, shoot. Oh, fuck. Goes in my way. Oh shit, veteran again. We run. Yay, man, that's fast. Oh shit! Oh, shit. Oh!
No more escape.
What? Whoa! Whoa! You are break dancing! Whoa! Something new. This is the way you die, ripped to pieces from the inside, watching your metro scatter into concrete wall. Escape on hell, Chris Walker. God help me, but I saw you didn't find another. Okay, where do we go now? Oh, thank God you saved me. Okay. Stop looping like an idiot, please. Let's seal tight. It's like only one way to go. Yes, somebody.
I know. I am supposed to be dead. No such luck.
Who are you?
I am older than sin, but somehow the only one left because of Billy.
Who's Billy?
He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, the poor idiot.
Are you who the thing?
Do you know what this symbol represents?
No.
It warns of a nanohazard.
Nanohazard?
Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Murkoff discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories.
Sounds
it's the
gross.
Natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support.
You're not doing
his
it, right?
Anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Oh, I hope it's don't turn into a... Can I record you?
We achieved something like this in 1944. Those fascists thought it was spirits. And I let them believe it. Let them kill themselves, thinking there was some kind of afterlife now empirically promised to them. Fools. Poor Alan.
Whoa.
He would weep to see what I've built from his dreams. Billy doesn't mean harm. He's a child with a damaged mind, granted the powers of a god. It would make any of us into a monster. You must end this. You all must die here. Murkoff knew the danger, and they didn't care. In the corporation's mind, we were all just dollar amounts in a ledger. And the Prophet's Project War Rider promised overshadowed whatever pitiful balance a few doctors and patients amounted to. He will spread, if you don't stop him.
Okay.
The morphogenic engine is self-perpetuating. I pray to God you have the strength to end it here with your death. More than anything, I want rest. Billy will not let me die. You could never imagine how cruel this is. I only want to die.
You don't see the terrified by this body. Can I see you again? Nope, not doing it. Nope. What's this? Okay. Let's find Billy. Billy the kid. Billy. Hey boy! Hey boy, ghost boy! Oh, this is the final showdown. But where is the man Liberty? This is our death. Stop that alarm, please. There's nothing there. Wait. There. Come from there. Oh, this one. Final moment. Hey, toilet. Another toilet. And another frame rate dropping. Oh. Peace. I just went here. There. Oh, fuck me. Shit, you. Wait, you close? the wrong way, went the wrong way. How we go? Come on, you can do this. They don't know where to go. Oh, look. Shit, I got no time for this. There's a crazy goose chasing me. Assembler, the fit chamber, the precursor chemical, fake memory of nanotech injector, blah blah blah. I get online, probably down, probably descend, I love it, blah blah blah. But you need to kill him, find and kill him. Okay, where? Kill button, kill switch, I need a kill switch. Oh, wait, the fuck, hey, hell are you there? Okay, the generator. His liver, his life support, I mentioned his size of food to kill one. Break it all, you have to die, fucker. The meat here, I don't need that. Oh, the meat here. Where is it? Do we have time with this? Oh, limb me, if not by my person, at least by my example, how dare you? Come on, oh, fuck. Where's the machine? Where's the freaking machine? Oh yeah, that's it. Oh. Start my generator. We need to run fast with the lightning. Leave me alone. jungle. Ah, shit, I got no time for that. Safe. I believe he's there. Yeah. Wow. Take that, dude. What? What are you still doing? Ow. We got it. But that beast died! No! Whoa! Oh, shit, what are you doing? Oh yeah, she finally died, bitch! Get busted! Take that, you bastard! Oh, it's over? It's finally over. Okay, let's check finally the news first. Ow, I'm limping. Final journal. To avoid blah blah. See new one? Okay, it's Billy Hope. From Billy patient report, he ought to be 20 years old. He looked like at least 50 years of rough road pain scratched deep into what I see. Killing you will be an act of kindness. Yeah, Anastasia. Ah shit, I cannot run. Oh, we are fainting. Please not die. Please don't die on me. Oh, what's your name? Forgot it. Mars, don't fuck die on me, Mars. Yeah, you have to go chill, you need. We're going to marry. Going home. We're going to marry your people, the person you love. You're going to have a child. Lots of them. Just don't die, Mars. You have a long way ahead of you. Oh shit. Whose voice are there? Oh! What? Wait, what? Yo, son of a bitch! You betray me, doctor! What do you mean?
Jesus God, what is that thing?
Whoa! Yeah, revenge! I am new war rider! Take that! Okay. Okay, that's it. Outlast. Okay, quite good game. Okay, that's all. Tune in for another game tomorrow. I don't know what game I'm gonna play. Thank you.